Bettis is this super young, innocent child who's excited in science fiction and all these stories. And he has this love for education as well. And he's very loyal to his friend Alex, who's the main character in the film. And so he goes through all these different hardships and he becomes a really true, strong character.
Hello.
This film appeals to young people as well, the generations, who are going to be the future, the next future. And so these messages of being the chivalric code, being loyal to your friends and loving to them, I think that's really important to teach young kids now, so as they grow up, the world can be reshaped into a very nice, happy world.
You talk about working with your co-stars, both your young co-stars and screen icons like Sir Patrick Stewart.
Yeah, no, definitely. Working alongside with my co-stars was exhilarating. We became friends, both off-screen and on-screen. And with Sir Patrick Stewart, with his bellowing voice and his commandment, and with Rebecca Ferguson, with her creepy, it was very scary and surprising.
You talk a little bit about what were the most difficult or fun scenes to film, obviously with all the action and the effects.
Yeah, well, for me, the most difficult scene is this moment where we're getting pulled into the ground. Well, they built this real contraption which actually pulled us into dirt, and there were insects crawling in there, I knew. So that was difficult for me. But for a fun thing was the pond scene, the big lake scene, because there was so much water, we were messing around in between takes. So, yeah.
What are you most hoping overall an audience takes away when they get to see the film themselves?
Well, I want people to see that even if you find conflicts with people in life, you can become make them your allies, make them your friends, and also stick to your true goal.